subscribe our channel so as to be the first one to get the all existing news that have been happening to the squad of Kaizer Chiefs. We know that through the changes that have been planned to happen in a summer windows 2024 are already started by approaching some of the new signing to join to the squad of Kaizer Chiefs. We know that if Kaizer Chiefs, they're going to get the potential and key players and experienced players, and to have a good manager who is have experience with African football club and as African football, they're going to ensure that glory will back again for Kaizer Chiefs. We know that Kaizer Chiefs, they lose some of the important goals for the years now, and now they want to be back again with the glory to their home ground. Through this news is all about the new deal of a new manager to join to the squad of Chiefs so as to come and join for making the signing in a summer windows 2024. The management of Kaizer Chiefs, they decide to have a new manager who is going to work together with the management for appointing new players to join to the squad of Chiefs in upcoming season. We know the problem of African football club through signing the players without the ambition or without the willing of the coach, and now Kaizer Chiefs, they change that habit. They want first to get the hand of the new coach and to work with a new coach to choose the player that they are going to work with in a season. And through this, Kaizer Chiefs, they appoint a Pitso mosimane to work with the management of Kaizer Chiefs to appoint new players to join in a summer windows 2024. We know that in Saudi Football Club League, Pitso mosimane, the teams that have been coached by him has been already be out of the Premier League in the upcoming season. Through this, the end of Pitso mosimane is going to be terminated, and he will be back again in the squad of Kaizer Chiefs so as to save Chiefs and to involve with the management of Kaizer Chiefs to make the changes to the squad of Chiefs. We know the experience of Pitso mosimane. He going to make wonders on appointing the new players to join to the squad of Chiefs for the preparation of upcoming season. We know and we remember that when Pitso mosimane, he was coached Mamelodi Sundowns, the achievement that have been reached by Mamelodi Sundowns, we hope that if he will join to Glamour Boys, he going to save for the upcoming season. Through having the experience with a new coach who is going to appoint the player to join to the squad of Chiefs in this upcoming season, we hope Chiefs to have the trophies that have been missed for years now, and now we want to be back again with the trophies that they're going to ensure Kaizer Chiefs fans they're going to enjoy in the upcoming season through the glory that they have been planned to happen. Thank you for watching these videos. You are welcome back, and you are welcome to stay in our channel and to be tuned to our channel for more update news concerned about the rumors and transfers confirmed for a summer windows 2024. As the member of football standing and members of Glamour Boys, we are informing you that we are special for providing all latest existing news that could be happening in a summer windows 2024. Please subscribe, share these videos, and don't forget to pass through the session of comment to provide your views and opinion. But we beg you, the fan of Kaizer Chiefs and fan of football standing, don't use the abusive language. Thank you, and you are welcome back.